an art. It's a one-man operation, although I could change that. I've thought about getting another storefront. There is a chance, and if I do, I'll be putting this in the store, maybe in the front window for a while. But before I do that, why don't you guys call or write me? P.O. Box 1261, Phoenix, Oregon. My name is Rob Gustavison. My website is graphicillusion.com. You put a little dash between the graphic and illusion. The kind of stuff that I have, I'm stocking up on really good quality, like merchandise that I have, like this unicorn book. This is the scanner I use to scan millions of comics. And you don't want to see my workspace, but I'm broadening into film. Bought this giant Coca-Cola barrel recently. But the main point is, I want you to understand that this was the beginning in 1986 of my own comic store. Although I did have a New Age bookstore comic store back in 1978 in Venice, California, and back then comics paid the rent more than anything else. So since 96, when I closed my store, I've just been sitting in front of my computer trying to figure out how to survive, which I did pretty well. Last year on eBay, I took in around 30,000. And this year's not over yet. So if you want to meet somewhere on the West Coast where I live, write to me. All right, you take care. r.gustavison@comcast.net. Have an excellent day. And if you're into comic books, comic art, fanzines, and related merchandise, maybe we can do business. What are you waiting for? And remember, I buy comics and art, especially art. But 1940s, 50s, 60s, and, John Byrne X-Men in nice shape in the 70s. I'll buy that stuff. Bye-bye. Appreciate